Kim, thank you very much. Two missing upstate girls have been found safe in Ohio. Investigators say the mother and grandmother of the children took them while they were staying at a relative's home in Easley Wednesday.
Their disappearance sparked an Amber Alert. It was canceled before the children were found. And this morning, a family member arrested in connection with the case appeared in court. News 4's Keisha Foster was there, and she joins us live and local on the story from the Anderson Newsroom. Keisha.
Nigel and Gabrielle, Pickens County investigators sent out a news release announcing their whereabouts. It stated that around 1:30 this afternoon, an Ohio police officer stopped the car Keeley and Belinda Wade were carrying Alexis and Kennedy Manley. Now, the children are now in the care of Ohio Family Services. We're told Ohio Family Services will be in contact with the Anderson County DSS to make arrangements in getting the girls back to the upstate. Now, Pickens County investigators say at this time, the Wades are not facing charges. However, one family member is facing criminal charges, and that is Lisa Jordan. She is charged with 4 counts of filing a false police report, and she was in court today for a bond hearing.
She was scared. She didn't know if she was right or wrong.
Lisa Jordan appeared nervous and shaking as the judge read the charges against her Thursday morning. Investigators say Jordan reported that her 2 great nieces, Alexis and Kennedy Manley, were taken from her home in Easley. Family friend Hope Scott talks about Jordan's involvement and arrest.
She's got kids too, you know, and she wouldn't want to be away from her kids at Christmas. And Lisa's got a heart, you know, and that's her family. And, you know, you know, I couldn't say I wouldn't do the same for my family. You know, if one of my nieces was going through this stuff and you knew that she was trying her best and, you know, just getting a bad break.
After hours of questioning, Pickens County detectives say Jordan admitted to making the whole story up. Detectives say relatives had temporary custody of the toddler and baby while their mother, Keeley Wade, was in a mental hospital. When Wade got out, investigators say she plotted a scheme with Jordan, one that would allow Wade to take the kids out of state to avoid a DSS investigation. When investigators determined what was going on, they canceled the Amber Alert and arrested Jordan. Now, a judge set bond at $16,000 for Jordan this morning, and she remains in the Pickens County Jail tonight. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom.